Well, one of the beautiful things about sports is its ability to bring people together. And tonight it has brought us Jaleel White, who you probably know as the iconic Steve Urkel. Jaleel, thanks so much for taking time for Oilers TV tonight.
Thank you for having me. What an amazing surprise. I went to your game in L.A. Last week, and I was pressured into coming up here and checking out this revenge game tonight. So let's see what happens, man. I'm rooting for you guys.
It's going to be a good one. And I know that you've never been to Rogers Place before. So what do you think?
No, this is amazing. I mean, I expect nothing but the best. Actually, the second best steak I've ever had in my life, I had at Edmonton. So I have tremendous respect for Alberta beef. So I've really been looking forward to coming up here and sampling it again.
World famous. Now, I'm surprised to learn that you're a hockey fan. I'm also more surprised to learn that you're an Oilers fan. And I know that you've kind of switched allegiances from the Kings to the Oilers. Yes, we are honored. But what led to that?
Well, first of all, I don't know anybody at the Kings, all right? So I don't have any allegiance there, all right? But I do have an allegiance to some amazing people here in Edmonton. And, you know, I'm just happy to be here. It's going to be fun.
Awesome. Now, I would like to know, in your personal opinion, let's go back to Family Matters here. Who on Family Matters would make the best NHL player?
Oh, it would have been Eddie Winslow. Oh, he would have been the Evander Kane. He would have been a muscle, baby. Eddie would have laid a hat on somebody.
Oh, I love that.
Now, Steve would have been good, too. Steve would have been tricky, too. But Eddie, you would have needed him for muscle.
Okay, good to know. Now, I do want to know that, do you feel in your day in life, everyday life right now, you're more of a Steve or are you more of a Stefan?
Ooh, I've always quietly been more of a Stefan, but I don't lean into that. You know, you have to let ladies observe what they observe. Everybody's going to see what they see. I love playing both characters. It's great. I'm actually on a really cool new series coming out on Disney Plus this year. It's called Skeleton Crew. Check it out. It'll find you. It stars Jude Law. So that's going to be really cool. And there's just so many platforms now. You know, I almost feel shameless even promoting myself. I'm like, you know what? If you're inclined, Google me and trust me, you're going to find something good.
Oh, I will definitely. I have a 3-year-old. I'm all over Disney Plus.
Yeah.
And I know that you have kids as well. Do they ever ask you to do the Urkel voice? Do you still have that in you?
Absolutely not. My daughter is 13 years old. The last thing she wants me is showing up at her school in suspenders. Are you kidding me?
Can I ask you to do the Urkel voice?
Oh, absolutely not. I'm McDavid right now.
Okay.
Let me live my fantasy.
Now, on that note, McDavid is one of the most fun players to watch. Are you having fun now being an Oilers fan, watching him in Draisaitl?
I'm having a blast. I really feel like, seriously, I'm at the mecca of hockey in all of Canada. And this is going to be fun tonight. I need you guys to win. Enough about me. Can we get focused? We are down 2-1. I need you guys to win so we can keep the party going into the evening.
You know what I think Oil Country will love is knowing that Jaleel White is on our side cheering for us. That is absolutely awesome.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm not going to come to somebody else's building and cheer for the other dude. There's a lot of people to do that, though. You know, check your contacts.
Well, Jaleel, thank you so much again for making time for us. Can't wait to check out your new show and enjoy the game tonight.
Yeah, thank you. Let's get a win. W Oilers, let's go.